The obsidian seems to be sending messages from the earliest times. The forest locomotive Amemiya 21 is a point of embarkation for a journey toward the future. The cross-country skiing competition brightens the plains of Yubetsu in winter. After persevering through the severe winter, summer has finally come to the northern Taisetsu Mountains. There's local revitalization through the use of wood. The town's filled with the enthusiasm of its citizens. Blooming cosmos face the sun. This is Engaru, Hokkaido, a town of forests, clear streams, and friendly exchanges between people. The river has nurtured the forests, watered the land, and supported people's lives since ancient times. Let's take a look at Engaru, a verdant town on the Yubetsu River and its tributaries. Engaru extends 90 kilometers east-west and 88 kilometers north-south. The Engaru district is on the north side of town. This district has many conveniences of everyday life, including a railway station, public offices, shopping streets, schools, and hospitals. Setose Dam, at the middle reaches of the Yubetsu River, plays a role in both flood control and water utilization. The Ikutahara district constitutes the southeast of the town. Surrounded by deep forests and mountains, the town has the mainstay industries of forestry and mining. Efforts to foster a pleasant community involve handicrafts and cultural activities. In the Marusepu district, a forest railroad once extended deep into the forest for timber transport. The Marusepu Michino Eki, a roadside rest area, has been designed with a red Yaizo spruce motif. It's a popular tourist spot in this resort area. The Shirataki district, nestled in the bosom of the northern Taisetsu Mountains, features a high-standard arterial highway leading to Asahikawa. Potatoes, wheat, and other upland crops are cultivated extensively at the foot of the mountains. Engaru Town, consisting of these four districts, was originally a village called Yubetsu, which was founded in 1872 on the Sea of Ohotsk. In 1910, Yubetsu Village was divided into the coastal area of Shimo Yubetsu and the inland area of Kami Yubetsu. In 1919, part of Kami Yubetsu Village became Engaru Village. Subsequently, Ikutahara, Marusepu, and Shirataki villages split off from Engaru. In 2005, after six decades apart, these four municipalities reunited as Engaru, a new town of the 21st century. The Shirataki archaeological remains have been designated as a preservation site under Japanese law. The obsidian outcrop transcends time and leads us back to an ancient world. Stone tools made of obsidian have been excavated in large quantities in the Engaru district, primarily around Shirataki. Some of these tools are 25,000 years old. Previous investigations have shown that obsidian mined in Shirataki was transported nationwide, even to Siberia. This may be because Hokkaido was connected to Siberia back then. Many mammoth hunters may have come here from that region in search of the black, shining obsidian. This means that in those days, there were paths of stone from this archaeological site to the outside world. Gombo Rock is an Engaru landmark. It's called Ingarushi in the Ainu language, meaning a place with a fine view. This Ainu word is also the origin of the town's name, Engaru. The first settlers around Gombo Rock were 96 members of the Hokkaido Fellow Education Society, which was formed by immigrants from Niigata Prefecture. In 1897, the Hokkaido Fellow Education Society was founded with the hope of establishing a private university in Engaru and thus making this area a paradise of their own. They constructed settlements in the dense virgin forests, and all the members of the society, from adults to children, cooperated in cutting huge trees and digging out their roots to develop this area. This district was called Gakuden, and a school-styled temple educational facility, a predecessor of Engaru Elementary School, was founded in 1901. In 1912, a group from what is now Tanabe City in Wakayama Prefecture settled in the Shirataki district. Morihei Ueshiba, who later became a founder of Aikido, was the leader of this group. His pioneering spirit lives on here. In 1914, Kosuke Tomioka opened the Shanafuchi branch of Tokyo Kate School in Engaru. This branch school developed into the present Hokkaido Kate School, a social welfare corporation to support children's independence. This spring was discovered by children just after the school opened, at a time when it was difficult to secure quality drinking water. The life-giving spring gushes on today. This is Kitano-o Mine in the 1930s. Gold and silver mining started here in 1924. There was a large factory to the east of the present JR Ikutahara Station, and there was a mine gallery on the hillside. This picture vividly shows the lively atmosphere at that time. In these images, timber flows along the Yubetsu River, which was used to transport timber to the port. We can see that the river was an important means of transportation. As for rail transportation in this area, the Nairo Line along the Sea of Ohotsk was the first to open, and the Sekihoku Line opened 10 years later for inland travel. The Nairo Line was later closed, resulting in a switchback of trains at Engaru Station, which may look odd if you don't know the background. Engaru kept growing, with the station as its center. That station played a pivotal role in rail transport. Dairy farmers carry cans of milk. This is the Engaru Dairy Plant, built in 1930 by the Hokkaido Association of Dairy Marketing Cooperatives. The construction of this plant prompted dairy farmers to form their own organizations to facilitate exchanges for cattle raising, management skills, and the modernization of milk sale systems. A major fire occurred in the urban district of Engaru in 1933. Bears also appeared frequently in this woody area. This image shows the Marasepu Station area in 1935. With the opening of the Konomai Mine in Monbetsu, shuttle bus operations started between the mine and the station, enlivening Marasepu as a gateway town to the mine. The Forest Railroad played an important role in Marasepu at that time. This locomotive carried wood and local people until 1950. These images were taken in the last days of its service. Children walk happily schoolward. This is a scene from a sports day held at Engaru Elementary School in 1961. The school-style temple educational facility at Gakuden Farm was constructed by settlers and has turned out many talented graduates for more than a century. The pioneering spirit, which has been passed on from parents to children and from children to grandchildren, lives on in the land of Engaru. Formed anew from the merger of four towns, today's Engaru harnesses the vitality of those towns. The citizens' unyielding spirit will continue to be conveyed from generation to generation. A clear stream pours down. This is Shirataki Falls, which gives its name to the Shirataki District. Mount Hirayama is 1,771 meters in elevation. It takes about 2.5 hours to reach the summit. This mountain is known to be an easy climb, even for women, beginners, and children. Climb up to the snowy patches and you'll see an alpine plant garden spreading out before you. The refreshing early summer wind blows through the Taisetsu Mountains. In the early climbing season, flowers begin to bloom all together at the foot of Mount Hirayama. A wisteria garden sits on a hill in the urban district of Marasepu. The wisteria trellises fill with white, pink, and pale purple flowers. High school students take part in the Marasepu Festival. Anglers compete on the Ikutahara River in summer. This boy's caught a big landlocked salmon, putting the adults to shame. A fishing competition is held to allow people to interact with nature through the sport. At the 1,000-person dance held during the Gambo Summer Festival, participants march through central Engaru. Shouts resound, filling the town with a festive mood. Sesaragi Square on the Yubetsu River is an open space where children can play in the water. The experience of playing freely in water here during the long vacation will remain in their mind as a pleasant summertime memory. forests have begun their seasonal change. More and more leaves turn red and yellow with each rainfall. Karafuto salmon and other salmon return to the Yubetsu River, the river of their birth. New lives are being created. Children who've participated in the Autumn Water Walk event seem thrilled and impressed. Autumn passes quickly over the Taihei Highland. Snow is a missive from the heavens. Life exists even amidst frozen fields and rivers. The Yubetsu Plain Ohotsu 100-kilometer cross-country ski competition starts at the foot of the northern Taisetsu Mountains. The snowy land is filled with the great passion of the people. The blooming of yellow buttercup signifies the arrival of spring at a riverbank brimming with snowmelt. Butterbur sprouts shoot from the ground. In early spring, skunk cabbages protrude through the snow and beautifully color the wetland. The cherry blossom front, moving northward along the Japanese archipelago, arrives at Engaru around the middle of May. The four seasons of the north change in an intermingling of bright colors. People's lives are firmly rooted in the land of the northern Taisetsu Mountains. A whistle echoes through the verdant forests. Thanks to the passionate enthusiasm of local people, the Amemiya 21 locomotive of the Forest Railroad has been preserved as the only working steam locomotive in Japan. The Amemiya 21 locomotive in Marusepu, Iko Inomori Forest Park, is popular with visitors here. It's been chosen by Hokkaidoans as a Hokkaido heritage. This is the Marusepu Insect Ecology Museum. Children's eyes are riveted on the lively stag beetles. We can sense the wonder and value of nature through encounters with living insects. Human footprints have been found in the deep forest. Some 25,000 years ago, this road may have been busy with mammoth hunters. Obsidian still exists at the Shirataki archaeological site. This place has attracted attention as a model case of the geopark concept, and research to examine the great ambitions of the ancient people, as well as the mysteries surrounding the era are taking place here. Ikutahara has facilities at which the whole family can enjoy themselves. Cha-Cha World has a collection of wooden toys from around the world. Take a step inside and you'll rediscover the forgotten innocence of childhood. The Korapokuru Silhouette Museum displays works by the great shadow graph artist Seiji Fujishiro. Toy making classes are held at Pinocchio House. Have heartwarming experiences with wood while making toys under the instruction of master woodworkers. Have a go! Townspeople gather in Taiyo no Oka Engaru Park from early in the morning. The name means sunny hill. Their wish and steady efforts to fill the hill from top to bottom with flowers have materialized as a cosmos garden called Niji no Hiroba, or Rainbow Square. Flowers wave in the refreshing breeze. Blooming cosmos face the sun. There are more than 10 million cosmos here. Dazzling flowers on Taiyo no Oka Hill look like a rainbow bridge. They seem to convey dreams from yesterday to today, and from today to tomorrow. Engaru Town in northern Hokkaido extends inland from the Ohotsk coast. In 2005, four towns merged to become Engaru Town, whose resulting population is 24,000. Downtown Engaru is called the Engaru District. Gambo Rock, a natural landmark, is called Ingarushi in the Ainu language, meaning a place with a fine view. It's from this Ainu word that the town takes its name. Woodworking is extensively practiced in the Ikutahara district. The Maruseppu district has developed in step with forestry. The Shirataki district extends from the foot of the northern Taisetsu Mountains. These four districts constitute Engaru Town. Engaru, located in the depths of the mountain range, is a town of clear streams with many rivers running through the town. The Yubetsu River's source is deep in the northern Taisetsu Mountains. Many wild flora and fauna inhabit the mountains and forests of Engaru. The abundance of natural assets greatly benefits the surrounding agriculture. Mainstay crops include potatoes, beets, beans, and sweet corn. Wheat is another crop with a vast acreage. Dairy farming is the town's mainstay industry. Engaru is one of the leading dairy farming areas in eastern Hokkaido. Because of the abundance of forest resources, forestry and lumbering have flourished in Engaru. This plant in Maruseppu manufactures piano parts, including the soundboard, which is the most important part, the part over which strings are positioned. It also manufactures crafts products. The town of Engaru is promoting the construction and improvement of sport facilities, such as softball and baseball parks with lighting systems. The Engaru Ballpark was the venue for the National Women's Softball League competitions in 2006. Japan's top softball players participated. Engaru Town stresses the importance of sports promotion, encouraging ski, track and field, and other teams to set up training camps here. There are many areas and facilities where people can directly feel the blessings of nature. Now, the cosmos has come to play a leading role in Engaru tourism. Engaru is a town of forests, clear streams, and friendly exchanges. The river has fostered life, nourished the forests, and produced fertile soil. It took an astonishingly long time. Let's trace the history of our hometown, Engaru. The Shirataki archaeological remains have been designated as a preservation site under Japanese law. The obsidian outcrop transcends time and leads us back to an ancient world. Stone tools made of obsidian have been excavated in large quantities in the Engaru district, primarily around Shirataki. Some of these tools are 25,000 years old. Previous investigations have shown that obsidian mined in Shirataki was transported nationwide, even to Siberia. This may be because Hokkaido was connected to Siberia back then. Many mammoth hunters may have come here from that region in search of the black shining obsidian. This means that in those days there were paths of stone from this archaeological site to the outside world. Gumbo Rock is an Engaru landmark. It's called Ingarushi in the Ainu language, meaning a place with a fine view. This Ainu word is also the origin of the town's name, Engaru. The first settlers around Gumbo Rock were 96 members of the Hokkaido Fellow Education Society, which was formed by immigrants from Niigata Prefecture. In 1897, the Hokkaido Fellow Education Society was founded with the hope of establishing a private university in Engaru and thus making this area a paradise of their own. They constructed settlements in the dense virgin forests, and all the members of the society, from adults to children, cooperated in cutting huge trees and digging out their roots to develop this area. This district was called Gakuden, and a school-styled temple educational facility, a predecessor of Engaru Elementary School, was founded in 1901. In 1912, a group from what is now Tanabe City in Wakayama Prefecture settled in the Shirataki District. Morihei Ueshiba, who later became a founder of Aikido, was the leader of this group. His pioneering spirit lives on here. In 1914, Kosuke Tomioka opened the Shanafuchi branch of Tokyo Kate School in Engaru. This branch school developed into the present Hokkaido Kate School, a social welfare corporation to support children's independence. This spring was discovered by children just after the school opened, at a time when it was difficult to secure quality drinking water. The life-giving spring gushes on today. This is Kitano-o Mine in the 1930s. Gold and silver mining started here in 1924. There was a large factory to the east of the present JR Ikutahara Station, and there was a mine gallery on the hillside. This picture vividly shows the lively atmosphere at that time. In these images, timber flows along the Yubetsu River, which was used to transport timber to the port. We can see that the river was an important means of transportation. As for rail transportation in this area, the Nairo Line along the Sea of Ohotsk was the first to open, and the Sekihoku Line opened 10 years later for inland travel. The Nairo Line was later closed, resulting in a switchback of trains at Engaru Station, which may look odd if you don't know the background. Engaru kept growing, with the station as its center. That station played a pivotal role in rail transport. Dairy farmers carry cans of milk. This is the Engaru Dairy Plant, built in 1930 by the Hokkaido Association of Dairy Marketing Cooperatives. The construction of this plant prompted dairy farmers to form their own organizations to facilitate exchanges for cattle raising, management skills, and the modernization of milk sale systems. A major fire occurred in the urban district of Engaru in 1933. Bears also appeared frequently in this woody area. This image shows the Marasepu Station area in 1935. With the opening of the Konomai Mine in Monbetsu, shuttle bus operations started between the mine and the station, enlivening Marasepu as a gateway town to the mine. The Forest Railroad played an important role in Maruseppu at that time. This locomotive carried wood and local people until 1950. These images were taken in the last days of its service. Children walk happily schoolward. This is a scene from a sports day held at Engaru Elementary School in 1961. The school-style temple educational facility at Gakuden Farm was constructed by settlers and has turned out many talented graduates for more than a century. Engaru Town, consisting of these four districts, was originally a village called Yubetsu, which was founded in 1872 on the Sea of Ohotsk. In 1910, Yubetsu Village was divided into the coastal area of Shimo Yubetsu and the inland area of Kami Yubetsu. In 1919, part of Kami Yubetsu Village became Engaru Village. Subsequently, Ikutahara, Maruseppu, and Shirataki villages split off from Engaru. In 2005, after six decades apart, these four municipalities reunited as Engaru, a new town of the 21st century. The new, combined Engaru harnesses the vitality of its four constituent districts. The citizens' unyielding spirit will be conveyed from generation to generation. Engaru Town is surrounded by deep forests, which have given many blessings to the local area since the days when indigenous people lived there. This is logging in the 1930s. Engaru's forestry has supported this industry in Japan since the 1900s. Nonetheless, the forest resources are limited, and growing forests requires long, steady efforts. The current leaders in forestry are endeavoring to reproduce forests by planting seedlings and promoting other measures. Growing bountiful forests, we have learned techniques to utilize forest resources. This plant in Maruseppu manufactures piano parts. The soundboard, an essential part over which piano strings are positioned, is manufactured here, as are crafts products. Participants learn how to make wooden toys in this class held in the Ikutahara district. Participants from around Hokkaido stay overnight to learn how to make wooden toys. Wooden toys contain a warmth that cannot be felt from plastic or metal toys. Woodcrafts are an Engaru specialty. Agriculture is another industry contributing to Engaru. Beets, potatoes, beans, sweet corn, and many other crops are produced here. The production of frost-resistant potatoes started in the pioneer days. Peppermint production in Japan originated in Engaru. The town was one of the largest peppermint producers in the world. Peppermint production, however, eventually ceased due to the import of low-priced peppermint from overseas and the production of synthetic compounds. Ears of wheat move busily in vast golden fields. This is autumn, the season of wheat. Wheat is extensively cultivated here. The straw from harvested wheat is used by dairy farmers as bedding in the cow barn. Dairy farming is one of Engaru's mainstay industries, with more than 12,000 cows raised here. Engaru is a leading dairy farming area in eastern Hokkaido. In 1930, the Hokkaido Association of Dairy Marketing Cooperatives built this milk plant. The construction of this plant prompted dairy farmers to form their own organizations to facilitate exchanges for cattle raising, management skills, and the modernization of milk sale systems. Joint management is also being promoted as another means for the modernization of dairy farming. Efficient milking systems through the individual management of cows have been introduced. Japanese black cattle is raised in the Ikutahara district and shipped nationwide. Some restaurants in the town serve dishes made from prized beef of homegrown Japanese cattle. Forests, clear streams, and land. Our lives are supported by the blessings of nature. Engaru citizens get excited at these summer events. The Engaru Gambo Summer Festival. The 1,000-person dance. It's a particularly popular attraction in which more than 1,700 participants filled the town with enthusiasm. 10 years ago, however, the number of participants dropped below 1,000, making it a difficult event to organize. This is Kazuo Kinouchi, the chairman of the executive committee of the 1,000-person dance. Some 10 years ago, we had the dance music arranged to the present one, which prompted high school students to attend the event. These youths are full of energy, which makes the dancing more exciting to the eye of spectators. We hope this event continues long into the future and draws more participants. These are students from a senior citizens group at Gambo College. Their enthusiasm is in no way inferior to that of the young people. This is the town's jazz dance circle. They practice hard. They'll be dancing in the amateur division of the festival. These people, who love their town and festival, will promote the further development of the 1,000-person dance. Woodwork is being promoted in the Ikutahara district. Cha-Cha World displays wooden toys from around the world. One section of this facility, entitled Toy Kingdom, displays woodcrafts. These wooden toys were made by participants in the woodworking class held twice at Pinocchio House. Participants try handicrafts making in this overnight class. Instructor Kazuo Fujimoto, a native of this area, is a promoter of this class. I once joined a toy-making class and felt this might work for me, so I called on people around me to join me in forming a circle, and we got 13 members. We started this Toy Kingdom project with the support of municipal employees to bring our activities to many people. We hope that people will learn more about Engaru, a place blessed with abundant forests. Although our project has been an event of the Ikutahara district, we'd like to make it a big event of the entire Engaru town, and we hope that residents of the Engaru district will also join us as staff members. This class attracts local residents and people from throughout Hokkaido. Participants can learn the special warmth of wooden toys and the joy of producing a toy on their own. The Marusepu district has developed together with forestry. The celebrated locomotive that used to run with its whistling echoing through the mountains has been brought back to life. This is the Amemiya 21 locomotive of the Forest Railroad. It's been selected as a Hokkaido heritage. It's the only steam locomotive in Japan that's been maintained in working condition. Around 1960, the local townspeople saved this train from the scrap heap. Minoru Akiba was one of the well-wishers who, having heard about the plight of the Amemiya 21 at a banquet, decided to band together to buy the locomotive. The forestry agency said that the locomotive should be preserved as a citizen's project model case without ever bringing up the issue of sale. So the decision was made and the locomotive has been left as it was. I think it's a good thing to preserve Amemiya 21 for future generations as a sample of a locomotive that used to run, fueled by burning wood. Although we are uncertain how this model will be utilized in the future, I think its existence itself is a very interesting thing. The train and the whistle of Amemiya 21 were revived in 1979 at Ikoinomori Forest Park. The Amemiya 21 has since been loved by citizens as a symbol of their town. The Shirataki District nestles in the bosom of the northern Taisetsu Mountains. These obsidian tools date back 25,000 years. A seminar to visit archaeological sites where you can learn how to make stone tools is held to allow participants to experience the adventurous spirit of ancient people. The obsidian tools produced here are thought to have been transported not only to Japan's main island, but also to Siberia, which was connected to Hokkaido at that time. Some people are engaged in activities to convey the great ambitions of ancient people to future generations. This is Toshio Okuyama, the owner of an accommodation facility where people can enjoy outdoor activities. I think the deposit of obsidian is a significant treasure of ours in that it rarely exists elsewhere. We should make good use of this resource that's exclusive to our land. The obsidian here is world famous and has become the main attraction for people visiting this area, as some guests here have actually told me. One of the important things in developing the Shirataki District may be to make citizens aware of the importance of valuing and nurturing things unique to the local area. There are many areas around Shirataki where stone tools are excavated in large quantities. Although obsidian found in Shirataki is familiar to people studying archaeology, it's still unknown to the average person. Promotional efforts by the government and local people continue. The residents living in the four areas of Engaru Town have cooperated in building a bridge of dreams that will lead them to the future. This bridge embodies the wishes of local people who love their hometown. Engaru Town, with unspoiled natural surroundings. Welcome to the healing world of forests and clear streams. The overland route from Sapporo to Engaru by expressway and high-standard arterial highway takes about 3.5 hours. It's 3 hours and 40 minutes from Sapporo to Engaru by JR train. Engaru Station is rare in Japan for using a switchback system. It takes about 1.5 hours to drive from Meimanbetsu Airport to Engaru, and about 40 minutes to drive from Monbetsu Airport to Engaru. Engaru Town is surrounded by mountains. Mountain trout and Dalivarden breed in its clear mountain streams. This is Yamabiko Falls in the Marusepu District. Touring several falls here is fun. Mount Hirayama is 1,771 meters in elevation. You can enjoy the silvery snow, waterfalls, and alpine plants on the way to the summit. The summit commands a magnificent view of the Taisetsu Mountains. This wisteria garden is on a hill in the Marusepu district. The flowers signify the arrival of summer. The Amemiya 21 locomotive, which has been named a Hokkaido heritage, has been maintained in working order. This is the Insect Ecology Museum in Ikoinomori Forest Park. You can enjoy butterflies from Point South at any time of the year. Cha-Cha World is a theme park with a collection of wooden toys from around the world. Kosai Rikuri, or Dazzling World, by shadowgraph artist Seiji Fujishiro, beckons visitors to a fantastic world. Mokugeikan, a woodcrafts museum in Marusepu, and Mokurakukan, a woodcrafts amusement facility in the Engaru district, are places where visitors can directly experience the warmth of wood. Visitors can also buy woodcrafts, an Engaru specialty. Engaru town has many hot spring inns. This is Shirataki Grand Hotel, which boasts natural hot spring baths and wild vegetables gathered from local mountains. Maurave Mountain Villa stands in a grove of trees in the Marusepu district. The lobby is decorated with antique furniture. One of its special dishes is shabu shabu hot pot made with deer, which is healthier than beef or pork because of its lower fat and higher protein content. Setose Hot Spring is a rarely visited hot spring in the Engaru district with a history spanning half a century. The spring waters are alkaline. Hotel North King is a hot spring inn adjacent to Ikutahara Station. The radium bedrock bath is popular with guests. This is a cold mineral spring. A recommended set here is the Ikutahara Lunch. Enjoy eringi mushrooms grilled like a steak. Beer Museum Far Light near Engaru Station is a place to try local microbrews. Setose beer is brewed using hot spring water from Setose. The best menu item here is the beef stew, which is made from Japanese black cattle raised in the Ikutahara district. Engaru has many more tourist spots. Engaru abounds in natural assets. Welcome to a healing world of forests and clear streams. Thank you. cosmos garden called Niji no Hiroba, which means Rainbow Square, in Taiyo no Oka, Engaru Park. Taiyo no Oka means Sunny Hill. In September, when daytime and nighttime temperatures diverge, some 10 million cosmos blossom all at once in the 10-hectare garden. The yellow and orange flowers are Kibana cosmos. Mixed breeds of cosmos begin blooming a little later than Kibana cosmos. In summer, more than 2,000 local residents gather here to tend to the cosmos garden. They do weeding and other jobs about 4 times a year. The blooming cosmos cover the ground and are the embodiment of local residents' enthusiasm for local revitalization. The cosmos, which is also called Oharu Shagiku, is a kind of oxeye. Its place of origin is the highland area of Mexico. The cosmos is said to have been imported to Japan in the late Edo era. Its original colors are white, pink, and red. As a result of breeding, a great many new varieties are available. In the language of flowers, cosmos signifies maidenly cordiality, purity, and affection. The cosmos in full bloom in Niji no Oka Flower Garden in Taiyo no Oka Engaru Park brighten the hearts of visitors and locals alike.